Hello guys, welcome back for some more World of Tanks action on TMD. I'm playing on the map Pearl River, and I've joined up with Iron and APC. Iron is using his Jag Panther, and APC is using his T-29. I'm using my T-29 as well. And we decided to go to the left valley, and you normally saw the heavies before they open up this map. While the rest of the team is pushing it in the middle. First target up, T-21. APC puts one into him, and I'm finishing him off. While the scout tank drivers are doing at best out in the beginning of the game, being destroyed, we're actually facing half the enemy team here. We are now heavily outnumbered on this flank now. We are now APC and me are going to start working these guys out, and the K1 after ever is the lucky one to be the first. Don't worry, M6, we will get to you as soon as possible. Okay, Q1 is dead. Where is the M6 track going? And now Churchill decided to show up. Okay, we're going to take care of him first before we get into the M6 driver. From then, our Panther and I decided it's a good time to show up. They've actually managed to sneak around and come up behind us. But me and APC are not going to accept this, of course. I'm gonna turn around here. APC is going to kill that Churchill, then he's gonna come up behind them instead, and we're going to start working these guys out. And don't worry, guys, we'll get to that M6 driver later. And our enemy artist is trying to work us out as well, but that shot misses, and Ice shows up, puts the shot into him, and it turns fire, but only hits my gun mounted. And a friendly Hellcat decides to show up, and now the Ice and the Panther are going to take shots from three different locations. And while the Ice is backing off, I'm going to put a shot into the Panther while he is looking at the Hellcat. And while I got his intention, the Hellcat driver can put a shot into him too. And APC can sneak up behind and finish him off. And we are going to do the same thing with IS. But it's not going to end there. We K2801 wants to join the part of instructions, so it's good for them. But instead, it gets ammo racket. And it's not enough. Here comes the next enemy tank. He wants to join his friends in the Valley of Death. And while the National Drive is tunnel vision on APC, I give him a free ticket out of this game. And the enemy tank has once again flanked around us, and the friendly Hellcat driver is now asking for help. They killed the Hellcat driver, and now they're going to try to rush us, but we are already prepared. punish that Jack Panther for the first, and NPC is going to punish that K1S. You remember the M6 guys from the beginning? Yes, we found him, and he's trying to get away again. Not this time, Sunshine. We got to him, even if it took longer than expected, but we got him. And now it's only Hellcat and a T-44A5 left. And the T-44 is maybe going to be a bot. Even if he's a bot or not, if the Hellcat driver was paying attention to the map, probably saw me and APC was heading to the base. And definitely know where the SC-100 was. Then the SC-100 just got killed while trying to cap the base. I know this is pretty stupid, you shouldn't split up your forces, but I'm gonna go in the middle and APC are going to go on the left side. And at the same time something was telling me that the Hellcat is maybe gonna go for our base and try to cap. And if he was doing that, we're not gonna be able to get back in time. And that's why I decided to go this way. And even if he was going for a cap, I don't think Mini PC would be able to recap in time because we're in heavy tanks and I need to go to Walker and then we need to go uphill to be able to get to their base. Thinking for myself to go to the enemy base and sit in the cap and let them come to us, but instead the silence going off and it's time to hunt down the Hellcat. And now the T-44A5 have killed APC. Now I'll get to him soon, I'm just gonna finish off this Hellcat first. Hellcat is dead, base is secure. It's time to go kill the T-44A5. Is he going to be dumb enough to be in the same location as he was when he was killing APC? And the answer is yes. And the friendly artist gives him a free ticket out of his game. That's all for today, folks. And before we end this, let's take a quick look on the battle stats. And at the same time, I want to thank you for watching. And if you like the video or any of my other videos, why not subscribe to the channel? You don't miss anything. And I have a lot of more World of Tanks content coming out soon. So don't forget to subscribe. I'm TMD, and I'll see you in the next one.